1 minute signal has been given to start the afternoon session. 2 hours for each team. They're not gathering very quickly here, but that's it. Hard luck, isn't it? Seconds. It might go slightly quicker than that as we wait. 20 seconds. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Let's hope there's no course cutting. I had some reports back that there were some this morning, which is a great shame. Try and put the post back, but I don't think it will stay there for long. Next lot will be off in a moment. They've got a flag this time. Away they go. Next lot. I can hear bikes, so I'm not sure if the first lot are coming. Should have come now. Interesting that. Next lot should be through soon. So Brendan Mayer's got the fastest time. Comes the next group of four. Dust. Good. I wasn't recording. Too much dust. Someone coming through the dust. Yeah. See who's coming through the dust. Moved away from that dust spot. I've used the zoom, and sometimes you might about see a rider coming through like now. Just waiting for someone to appear. Well, soon you'll see a rider will appear. You can zoom in over there by the looks of it. Here comes one now. A bit like London buses. One appear, two appear. Not quite yet. Going in the distance there. There's traffic up there. I won't get this one. Zoomed in as much as I can. Trying to keep it away from the dust. Back here quickly. Can I hear a bike? Someone was stuck there, they stalled. Hey, Roper. There is Jamie Roper. Leading them. He's 17 had a little stop there. And Brendan Myers. Will Roper and Roper do anything? 21. They're coming thick and fast through there now. Will Perry, number one. Number 19. 18, Tim Ford, I reckon. Number 42. I don't know, I've changed the numbers around. Oh, someone's stuck there, someone's stuck. Wow. Must be a sticky bit there. I can't see it from here. Oh! Lucky he didn't break the cage there. Oh, he's got the brambles in his sight. He's got rid of it. Pink post down. There goes 37, Paul Webb. If his horse racing, he was a faller on the first session. Difficult to see what I'm doing. around a bit. Down to this point here. Pink post is really out on the course there now. We've put it 2 miles out and they still hit the pink post. Struggling, but it's true. I did get the other side of it over there somewhere, I think. As you can see here, what's giving the trouble coming out, and it's a bit tricky. They have three lines that they could use. That one's still right in the line. The way he has to kickstart it, so right. All the way in time to 4:58. Certainly struggle up there. Nice little bit of the course. Do I hear more? I do hear a four-stroke. Is that four-stroke? Whatever it was noisy.